Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Neeraj from Tech Unbox and welcome to another video. If you guys have subscribed to my channel, then you might know that I did an unboxing video of an LG G6 2 months back, and I've been using that device as one of my primary smartphone. And after using this phone for a while, there is a lot of things that I love about this device. So in this video, I am going to share the 6 things that I love about this device. So friends, if you guys are new here, please consider subscribing to our channel and let's get started. While using this device, I have noticed a lot of good things about this device. LG has improved a lot of things this year with the launch of the LG G6. The one thing which LG has completely redesigned is the design of the LG G6. It is first of the 2017 flagship smartphone worth your attention, and it is one of the first of a new kind of super thin bezel smartphone that cramps way more screen than you would expect in a smaller phone body. In the LG G6 case, we are looking at a 5.7 inch LCD panel in a phone that is significantly smaller than the iPhone 8 Plus with its 5.5 inch screen. The LG G6 is covered in a mix of glass and metal, with 2 sheets of Corning Gorilla Glass framed with a rim of aluminium. The rear of the phone is smooth, with no protruding camera bump, and it looks really very awesome. This is a very minimal looking device. Although this device has a very big screen, but this does not feel very big or bulky, and it actually feels very good to hold. It is a perfect fit. The curves and edges of the device looks very great. The LG G6 design formula is rather simple and straightforward, with a sturdy metal frame. The glass finishes are the fingerprint and the dust magnets, but this is something that we now come to expect from most glass smartphones out there. Now guys, the standout feature on this LG G6 is the new 18:9 aspect ratio display. This display is an LCD instead of an OLED panel, but it is a very good looking display, and it is by far the best screen that we have ever seen on an LG's smartphone. It has a perfect amount of colors and the contrast, so it does not appear washed out or oversaturated. The LG G6 is also the first phone to support both HDR10 and the Dolby Vision, which promises to bring an enhanced viewing experience thanks to a much brighter and more vibrant image. I know that this display is not as good as the display on the Samsung Galaxy S8, but this is actually not bad screen at all. It gives an immersive viewing experience. Previously, I was using an iPhone 6, and coming from that display, the LG G6 display looks very awesome. From the day one, I am in love with screen and I love watching videos on that. The only problem that I have is that the YouTube app on this phone does not support 18:9 aspect ratio while watching videos on full screen mode. We have the black bars on the top and the bottom of the device. Other than that, I have no other issues with this display. The next thing that I love about this device is the 3.5mm headphone jack. Yes, it is a 32-bit hi-fi jack, and the quality of the sound through this headphone jack is superb. It is the best that I have ever seen on a smartphone. Mostly, I use this 3.5mm headphone jack to play music in my car while traveling, and it just blows everything. Very rich and clear sounding experience. Even the sound quality with the bundled headphone is really very good. Most of the players like the Apple and the Google killed the headphone jack, but in my opinion, I think headphone jack like this is a must-have feature on any smartphone. Moving on to the next thing. The LG G6 is IP68 water and dust resistant, and I love this feature. You don't need to be worried about putting water on your phone, and if you accidentally slapped your phone into the water, and then you don't need to be worried about anything, and it is a very awesome feature to have in a smartphone. The next thing that I love about this device is the wide angle lens on this phone, and this wide angle lens is really a good thing for capturing group shots. As you can see, with the standard lens, we are very closer to the subject, but when we switch to the wide angle lens, magic happens. We have a lot more things in the image, as the second lens covers a very wider area at 130 degree angle, and it is a really great feature for me. Moving on to the next thing that I love about this smartphone is the fast charging on this phone. In my case, it took almost 80 to 90 minutes to fully charge this 3300 mAh battery, and it is really a great feature. Overall, it is a very good smartphone to have. We have a lot of good features and a few bad things about this phone. If you guys wanted to see a videos on the cons of this phone, do let me know in the comment section. So friends, these are the 6 things that I love about this smartphone. These are based on my personal experiences with this device. Maybe your experience may differ from mine. Do let me know what you feel about this device. So friends, that's pretty much it for this video. If you like what you saw, please consider liking this video and please do subscribe to our channel, and I will see you guys in my next video.